we've heard there was a time when the NHL had all sorts of home-and-home series, 7 to 10 per season, and when you got to the second game, there'd be some real animosity between the teams. They even rode on the same train sometimes. Alas, it doesn't happen very often anymore, and this is sort of a home-and-home between Toronto and Winnipeg. The Jets had to play last night in Detroit, so they don't get the rest that Toronto did, and they continue to pattern, Craig, of slow starts but furious finishes. Little's got a really tiny stick, gets down on it. Morrissey fires a little harder this time, but missed the net. Trouba from the other side. There's a rebound loose in front of the net. Anderson looked behind him, couldn't find the puck, and it swept away.
This one goes wide, but it's right back to the front of the net with traffic in front. Anderson can't control that rebound, but does a great job of getting the legs closed at the last second and then gets support the other way.
To Tavares with Mitch Marner. They crisscross. The puck's thrown at the net. A big rebound, and Scheifele's there to gobble it up. He'll send Nikolai Ehlers down the left wing. Wheeler dropped in behind him. Here comes Bufflin, and he's stopped by Anderson. Just never know when Big Buff will show up in the picture.
Out of midair, Bufflin knocks it down and gets a piece of that one. Not the shot that he wanted.
Off the wing, Marner. Here's another pass, and that just slid right by Tavares in front of the net. Kelly. Here's Matthews with a shot. That's off the outside of the post, and Matthews gets the puck back again. And Matthews snapped the shot, hasn't scored in four, and got the outside of the post on that one. Can't get the shot away quick enough, so he hangs onto it. On the other side for Laine, knocked it out of the air. Back for Bufflin. Now Wheeler turns to the net. His pass in front, what a goal! Kyle Connor from Blake Wheeler. 1-0, and the power play strikes again for Winnipeg.
Watch Hainsey. He's got a couple of responsibilities here. You got to be wary of the cross seam. A little communication, now a kickback, and Hainsey stayed up high instead of collapsing back down, and that lane just opened right up. You've got a right-hander in Zaitsev there, Jim, but his stick's in the middle, and a smart play by the Wheeler to put it on the opposite side, and no chance at all for Anderson.
Martin Marincin. Leafs are trying to get a breakout here. Finally do get to center. Carrying the puck in, John Tavares slid it just out of the reach of Mitch Marner.
Just a nice play in the neutral zone around Connor here. Now all of a sudden you beat Bufflin standing still, and yeah, this went through the legs of Sherratt, and a slight delay there. The puck bouncing, Marner can't get a piece of it.
Ehlers, Matthew Perreault, Brian Little up front. Little to Perreault on the fly is Ehlers, centering pass. Great save by Anderson.
Ehlers sees that Little had inside on the defenseman there, but a nice job of Anderson. You saw how quickly he was able to close the five hole. Coming across, it's easy to have a little bit of a hole there. He got the pads together and he got the stick flat on the ice.
And Morgan Riley up on the play. There's the shot went just wide of the net. Kadri took a stab at it, and it ended up in the corner, then back to the point. Riley with a shot. Hellebuck knocked it down, and then he finds it in front of him.
Morgan Riley with his head up the whole way, makes sure he gets it through the lane, and there's Kadri trying to get a piece of it the first time when the rebound was there. Connor Hellebuck able to find it through the crowd and get the all-important whistle.
Into the middle. Here's Marner on his backhand, so he left the puck for Gardner. It's stripped away from him. The other way, it's a breakaway. Nikolai Ehlers stopped by Frederik Andersen.
This is a big save by Andersen. In all alone, Ehlers had all kinds of time to think of what he was going to do. Tried for the quick shot, and Andersen makes the nice save.
Scheifele won the draw for Blake Wheeler. Jake Gardner battles with him. Tavares trying to corral a bouncing puck. Loose at the side of the net. Scheifele out front. Ehlers can't bury it.
All kinds of action, the shot coming through. Ehlers gets the first really good chance in the slot. A little bit of a tip there, and he just misses it to the outside. Tavares there to grab the rebound.
All he can do is keep the puck in. A good pass. Riley to Marner. Kadri to Marner. Kadri has his pocket pick. Here's Mark Scheifele, all on his own. Scores!
Here, you're thinking offense. Curl and drag for Kadri, but he didn't have any support behind him. And I found as a player, you have a breakaway from your own blue line. You got a lot of thoughts in your head, but watch Scheifele. First, he's got the stick in the way, gets control of it. Now, for a split second, it looks like he's going to pull it. The reaction of Anderson was thinking he's going to go to Anderson's left. Instead, he went stick side.
Hits some bodies. Boy, it's been clogged up in front of the goal. Lowry back the other way, couldn't take a pass. Tavares to Hyman. Marner hits for the net. The backhand pass went off the stick of the defender.
Everyone back to the front of the net, and Hellebuck able to find that one and hold on and get a reset. And now Paul Maurice goes back with his top line to try to settle things down.
All night long they've been trying to take away. They did a pretty good job of taking away that stretch pass. Frederick Gauthier gets some help here from a pinching Gardner. The puck went towards the front of the net. Ennis was diving for it, couldn't get it.
Bufflin was gone, Jim. He should have been the defenseman back. He was thinking offense there. I think if Ennis had to realize there was nobody there, he might even come back. Hellebuck having a little chat with Bufflin, say, hey, we got a 2-0 lead here. Let's not be leaving the zone too quick.
Those two are amazing together. Here's Bufflin again with a hard shot and a nice blocker saved by Frederick Anderson. And Bufflin's got the puck again. To Wheeler, darting in again, fires a shot. Anderson made the save. This is late in his shift, and Scheifele and Wheeler stay on.
Wonder if that one hurt a little bit in the ribs. That one right underneath the arm of Anderson and slid through. When you go back to their experience last year, going deep into the playoffs, and you know, that loss on Wednesday night didn't go unnoticed.
Back in this one. Nazem Kadri gets his second of the season, and it's a 2-1 game, and we could have a beauty of a finish here.
And how about Marner? There's that connection between Marner and Kadri. Kadri follows it up. Marner wins the battle, and the quick release right off the post and in stick side to get a little energy back into this building and on that Leaf bench.
Teammates are starting to change, but Jets scrambling to do so. Here's Marner back in. Holds up. Back to the blue line. Morgan Rielly can't shoot. Marner can, stopped by Hellebuck. He reached out in front of Marlowe and caught the puck.
And watch the reaction goaltender. This Leafs on both sides, and he and Bufflin have a little chat. He caught that one in midair and made sure there was no rebound for play.
They're inching up the boards. A tip to center by John Tavares. In comes Zach Hyman again. Tavares is in front of the net. That's where the puck goes, short side, and Hellebuck was down hugging the post. Tavares had nowhere to go. Scheifele back out to center. Kadri drops the puck off. Rielly to Marner through the middle. Great pass to Kadri. Wants it back, and it's just out of the reach of Marner. Bufflin fires the puck around the boards. It bounced out front. They score. Jake Gardner.
Get it in deep. Try to make something out of nothing. Here, Bufflin goes to shoot it around. Marner makes the play. Backhand pass. Hellebuck can't react quick enough. And Gardner, who is coming off the bench, just comes right down the pipe and puts a perfect shot up and over the glove of Hellebuck. But it's Mitch Marner with the quick shot. The wrister off the post just above the glove. And just like that, we got ourselves a tie game.
Reunited with Nazem Kadri and Patrick Marlowe. And here comes Zach Hyman after the puck. Tavares follows. Lost it in the traffic, wins it back again. Kapanen shoots, he scores!
Here in the third, you get a couple of goals, and they're winning the battles on the forecheck. Tavares keeps it alive, Hyman pokes it out, and short side, Hellebuck down. And just look at how much room there is there. Hellebuck's looking the wrong way, can't find the puck, and this is just a perfect shot. The only place that that thing's going to go in, almost off the neck of Hellebuck and in.
I don't think the coach is going to be feeling all that comfortable sitting up in his chair.
That's it. Big comeback from Toronto without Austin Matthews. Three third period goals and back-to-back wins over the Winnipeg Jets.